Beefy prepper. So you want to find gold too. Well, one of the steps, if you're a new prospector, you're going to have a brand new pan. Just so happens, I got a brand new pan. I got a Garrett gold trap. So I'm going to show you how to season it when you first get them. You're going to take your pan, and you'll fill it up with some rocks. And you're going to go ahead and stratify the heck out of it so that it gets some scratches and everything inside. Just take it, put it in the water. We're just going to do this for a while just to build some scratches up in that pan. Pretty much all there is to it. As you can see from the picture, they're starting to get some scratches in here. Now those scratches help hold on to the gold so that you don't lose any. It's a very important step. Hope you find some gold too.